Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. But in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Suddenly 2001. We've had an amazing past 4 years, and this night just tops it all off. We love you guys so much. Congratulations. Have fun tonight.
Congratulations to the class of 2001.
Congratulations.
We just wanted to say thank you to Mr. Resnick because he's been one of the best principals ever, and we know that everyone works really hard to get where they are right now. So congratulations to everyone, and I hope everyone's having a great time.
Thank you.
Hey, this is the prom committee right here. My name's Jesse Lasky. I was the class treasurer, and we had a hell of a time doing it. We'd like to thank Miss Nappy, because without Miss Nappy, none of this would have happened. This is the prom of 2001, and we just wanted to say thank you for making it so great, and it's a blast.
I just want to thank Mrs. Nappy and Mr. Gambardella. The past 4 years have been awesome, and I'm just definitely going to miss everyone. So congratulations, everyone, and hope to see you soon.
See ya.
Thank you.
congratulations, 2001.
I'd like to say hello to all the kids at Merle Castleton Academy. We did it.
Yo, to all the people who think I was going to graduate, I did it.
Yeah.
I miss you all when I'm in the Army.
Same here.
We've had a really good time.
We thank everybody, and we'll miss everyone.
We'll miss everybody. Bye.
What up, everybody? It's over. It's over.
Bye, class of 2001. It's been a great 4 years.
Yeah, thank you, everybody. I'll miss you all. It's Suzanne.
Goodbye.
Good luck in college.
I love you all.
Good Woo! Luck. Bye.
Bye. So long.
Have a fun summer.
White boys got the shit.
Come on, come on.
What?
Hi guys, I just wanted to wish you the best of luck in your future, and I guess at this point I could also say thank you very much. You guys have made me feel so welcomed as a new teacher here at Oceanside that I'm gonna love you guys very much. I'll never forget my first senior class, and you guys know if you ever need anything, come back at any time. I'd love to help you out. I love you all. Bye.
Hey class of 2001, this is your favorite principal, your only principal, who loves you and respects you and wishes you nothing but the best. Thanks for 4 great years, and thanks for graduating with me. Be safe, be smart, and be as great as you've always been. I miss you already. All my best. Love you. Good night.
Hi, my name is Brian. We represent Castleton Academy. We'd like to say thank you to Mr. McGordy, Mr. Dempsey, Ms. Bennett, Mr. Kohler, Ms. Morano,
Ms. Nabby, and Mr. Gambardella.
Yes, for throwing the party.
And Castleton, Merle Baby, everybody.
Special thanks.
We would have graduated if we didn't go there.
Special thanks to Joni.
Joni!
Joni!
Joni! Yeah.
All right.
Hey, what's up? What's up, class of 2001? You guys are the greatest. I had the best of times, Oceanside High School. Shout out to Miss Nappy. Mikey, remember that time when we were the penguin and the midget? We had the best of times. We had so much fun. I love you guys. I'll never forget the times we had. It's been the greatest years of my life. Thank you so much. I'll miss you all. Bye-bye.
Madness.
Special request for little time.
Yeah. But listen.
Come on, girls, where you at?
Not for very much longer.
Yeah.
Why you stinking the guy in the engine? go. That's better.
Change.